All right, this is a very, very big day for a new service that launches today, which might be an auspicious date. We press a button. Here comes Jeffrey Katzenberg to talk all about Quibi. Jeffrey, good morning. Glad to have you with us. Before we get into the new service, the mayor, amongst others, have cited both you and your wife for your extraordinary philanthropic efforts, always, and especially during this time. Do you have a philosophy behind your philanthropy?
Taught to me actually by one of my great heroes, the late Kirk Douglas, who said to me many years ago when we first worked together, he said, Jeffrey, you haven't learned how to live until you learn how to give. And I have found those to be maybe among the most valuable words that anybody has ever said to me. And my wife and I have tried to live up to those. And so supporting our city, and particularly in this moment in time and the challenges coming, is a must do. It's not something to even think about. We all have to do our part here. And the fact that we can help and contribute to the mayor's fund and the great job that I think he is doing, I think he's just shown himself to be a tremendous leader right now, as has our governor. We're very lucky. And I'm hoping that as difficult as this is going to be for us here in LA, he has done a good job of protecting us as best we can be.
You referenced the phrase at this time. This launch date, I know, had been scheduled for a very long time. Was there some discussion about whether today was in fact the right day to press the button and launch Quibi?
Sure. We really did debate it. And here's the thing is that we went back to our original sort of goal here, and what has been the mission statement of Quibi from day one, which is to inform, entertain, and inspire. And I feel like when people actually get to see Quibi, they will see we have delivered on that in a really, really big way. We have the best talent in Hollywood, best storytellers and filmmakers and actors and actresses, and I'm sure you've seen it's an incredible turnout of amazing talent with a beautiful new technology that allows the content to look spectacular on your phone. And right now is a moment in time while we're all, sheltered in place, where having a distraction, having some laughter, having some entertainment is actually a nice thing. And the big thing that Meg Whitman, my partner, and I decided to do was just to make it free for everybody for the next 90 days. So it is a subscription service, and ultimately people will pay for it. But today we thought, let's go ahead, let's put it out, but let's make it free for everybody. Anybody that's got a phone, you can download the app and enjoy it.
Quibi stands for Quick Bites, and my understanding is every single thing is 10 minutes or less. And initially, and you've heard this, the idea, I guess, was, you know, for people on the go. Hey, if you're riding in the metro, if you're, you know, waiting in line, things like that. Yeah. At the moment, decidedly, we're not on the go.
But here's what you are doing. Well, here's what you are doing. You may not be on the go, but here's just a pure fact, which is watching video on our telephone today in the United States is up 60% from a month ago. So we may not be on the go, but we have as many in-between moments, and people are watching more mobile content right now today than they've ever watched before. So in a way, it's certainly a different use case than we originally thought, but it's no less valuable. So it's different. It's not better or worse.
We're going to look at a clip from a show called Thanks a Million. Lots of high-profile names involved. Before we look at the clip, the talk show phrase, set it up for me, Jeffrey.
Well, this is Jennifer Lopez has produced a series for us, and it's a pay it forward idea where each person goes back to somebody early in their life that did a act of selflessness. So think of a teacher, an advisor, a counselor, somebody early in your life that did something that you've never forgotten, and you give them a gift, and it's $100,000 with one catch. You got to give half of that. Pay it forward to somebody that did the same to you. And then we follow that money as it goes from $100,000 down. And it's very hard.
All right, let's take a look. Here's, here it is.
10 grateful celebrities will each be giving away
$100,000
to a person who's made a profound impact on their life.
Hi! Remember me?
You're a very special little girl.
I'm very special?
Yes.
The catch is,
that person has to give away half of that money to someone else.
What is this?
We got a lot of folks doing important work in the neighborhoods who don't get the props they deserve.
Everyday acts of kindness connect us in surprising ways.
Jeffrey, you're a business person. When do you determine if this has been successful or not? What's the bar?
Well, I think that's, you know, it's about, you know, building a successful ongoing subscribers, net paid subscribers, ultimately is what matters. But this is a marathon, not a sprint. So this is something that, you know, hopefully we will be talking about for many, many months to come. It's not like a movie in which you have an opening weekend and it plays for a week or two and then goes away. Quibi is meant to be here for a very long time. And that's the way subscription services tend to work. So hopefully we'll be around for forever.
Well, there we go. Thanks so much for joining us. We're reminding people, Quibi has a free 90-day trial. Head over to their website. It is quibi.com. Frank and Jess, interesting there. It's a big roll of the dice. Over $1 billion in sponsor support. We'll see what happens.